Old Dominion Electric Cooperative (ODEC) is an electric generation and transmission cooperative headquartered in Glen Allen, Virginia. ODEC provides wholesale power to its 11 member electric cooperatives in the states of Virginia, Maryland, and Delaware in the United States. ODEC generates its electricity from coal, fuel oil, natural gas, and nuclear energy. About: ODEC is an electric generation and transmission cooperative that provides wholesale power to its 11-member electric cooperatives in Virginia, Maryland, and Delaware. Through these member cooperatives, ODEC provided over 11 million megawatt-hours of power to 1.4 million people in 2008. ODEC's member cooperatives primarily distribute power to rural, suburban, and recreation areas. ODEC's generating facilities make use of coal, fuel oil, natural gas, and nuclear energy. ODEC owns 11.6% of the North Anna Nuclear Generating Station in Louisa County, Virginia. ODEC President Jack Reaser in 2007 stated that ODEC does not support a cap on carbon emissions as proposed by the United States Carbon Cap and Trade Program. In 2009, ODEC proposed building a coal plant in Dendron, Virginia. In 2010, ODEC agreed to purchase the output of the Criterion Wind Project under a 20-year contract. Northern Virginia Electric Cooperative was a member of the cooperative until 31 December 2008, when it terminated its contract. Tech Trading is a Class B member of Old Dominion and is owned by ODEC's member cooperatives. Tech purchases excess power from Old Dominion and sells it on the market. Topic: members. ANN Electric Cooperative, Bark Electric Cooperative, Choptank Electric Cooperative, Community Electric Cooperative, Delaware Electric Cooperative, Mecklenburg Electric Cooperative, Northern Neck Electric Cooperative, Prince George Electric Cooperative, Rappahannock Electric Cooperative, Shenandoah Valley Electric Cooperative, Southside Electric Cooperative.